now on the bridge. Again, a lovely cooling breeze. If I can avoid being run down by a motorbike.
Okay, the sea's just about a kilometre or so that way. So, back to where we started.